interstellar entity known as the Other is approaching this system as we speak. Conventional methods of engagement have proven futile against the entity, but we have been able to limit the raiding conducted by the Terran fleet's accompaniment. Facing an enemy with a power level unheard of. But there is still hope. We have a plan.
A plan, Admiral? How do you intend to defeat a being of godlike power?
We have established contact with someone who knows the Emperor well. We believe they hold the key to victory in this conflict. We're ready. Energize.
Admiral Quinn is correct. I know the Emperor very well. After all, I am his mother. There have been concerns about my son in the Empire for some time. It was decided that a contingency plan was required. In case he ever lost control. That time has come. For years, I've been working on a means to disrupt his great powers. We need to strike before he is fully merged with that thing. Before he loses the last elements of his humanity. Before he is no longer my son. You look like a person with something on their mind. What can I do for you? Operation? Interesting choice of words. As a surgeon, I'd say that what we're about to do is very much like an operation on a very specific patient. Only in this case, if we're successful, we'll be saving our lives. That's right. I've developed a countermeasure to his abilities. It utilizes a variable phase shift delivery system. One that should evade any detection tech or personal defenses he might have in place. I'll deploy a cluster of nanotech into his nervous system. It's based on tech provided by our Marshal Janeway. I understand she acquired it from a rather advanced group of cyborgs in the Delta Quadrant. Based on my research, it'll disrupt the parts of Wesley's brain that allow him to use his powers. He'll be human again, and vulnerable to attack. But the countermeasure must be deployed at short range. We'll need to get to him at the core of the Other to pull this off. Unfortunately, they have fortified their defense systems. Until we can safely breach those defenses and reach the core, this conversation is moot. You'd better work fast. My son might be taking his time getting here, but he won't take forever. If you don't have something by the time he arrives, well, I'm told the digitization process is quick and painless. A rather humane method of execution, all things considered.
The Federation stood with the Empire over Kronos when the Undine sent their planet killer to destroy the homeworld. We fought at their side against the Iconians, and we will fight at their side against the Other and the Terrans. It will be a glorious battle. Today is a good day to die.
Well then, we've heard all the speeches, now it's time to get to work. Are you ready to begin the operation?
Machine sensors have picked up the other at the edge of the system. They're on a direct course to Jupiter. Jupiter Station has a unique holographic defense system in place, and it'll only last so long against the other and their Terran escorts. I'd like you to deliver a system upgrade module to the station to aid with their defense. The Lisette will be leading a task force at Mars. Evacuation has already begun, but they'll need all the time you can buy them at Jupiter. Enterprise will be here, on standby, in case of emergency. Once the evacuations are complete at Jupiter and Mars, you're to fall back to Earth and join the remaining defense fleets.
All hands go to red alert. Repeat, all hands, red alert.
Corrin to fleet. Prepare for battle. Ha-ha!
This is Duroc. It's time. Best speed to Mars.
Good luck out there. The other isn't alone. They're bringing a large Terran invasion force along for the ride. I expect they'll do their best to loot and pillage in the wake of the other's destruction. Do what you can to stop that. But remember, saving lives comes first. Get as many people out of Jupiter as you can. I don't doubt it. Better get moving. Captain Corrin can be a little rough when people are late to a battle.
You have arrived, Goat. The enemy is approaching at high speed, and we have little time to prepare for battle. Deliver the defense upgrade to Jupiter Station at once. After that, evacuation efforts will continue. Defend the station and the evac ships when that happens.
Attack.
Federation, even Jupiter itself. The Terran in me hates to run from a fight, but we don't have a chance against that monster. We need to fall back to Mars.
Evac operations as long as we're able, and protect the transports from Terran attack.
Set went out fighting. It'd be suicide if we did the same. It's time to retreat to Earth while you're still able.
This might be our last stand. The science teams are still working on a way to reach the core of the other, but none of their efforts have been successful. We've transported as many as we can to safety, but at this point, a full evacuation is impossible. Glad to hear it. Every minute means more lives saved. Before you go, there's something I'd like to say. We're with you to the end. If we don't make it out of this, well, it's been an honor. Enterprise, the fleet. Defend Earth at all costs. Buy as much time for evacuation as you can. Shawn out.
Here we go, people. Once more under the bridge.
Give him hell!
Please, just what?
Archer is keeping the other engaged in battle. With my aid, you will now be able to breach their defenses and enter the interior of the other.
We need to move quickly. The sooner we make it to Wes and deploy the countermeasure, the better. Every minute we delay gives that mind of his time to figure out what we're up to and how to stop us. So, are we ready?
If we don't take out some of the others' critical systems. Let's work with Ilea to isolate a number of those systems. We'll divide and conquer here. You and the Defiant will tackle one set of targets, while Sean and I will handle the others. Care to place a wager on which group finishes first? All right, let's get this over with. Engage.
Teaming up with my Valorant anchor ship this on attack. Interesting.
Stay sharp. They're liable to throw everything they have at us.
Huh. I'd expect nothing less from the Emperor and his lackeys.
Have your ship scan these launchers on fire.
Quite a bit of resistance down here. Nothing we can't handle, though.
Spherical section. It looks like something's happening inside it.
It is used to generate plasma bolts. Your weapons are not strong enough to damage it.
Hey,
patriotism is dying for the Empire, not the Emperor.
What are those large fires? They seem related to the plasma bolts that the other fires.
They are part of the bolt launcher system. Disable them, and the other will not be able to fire efficiently.
Thank you.
live and die for the Emperor. Terrans to the end.
The Emperor lost his way. Once, I would have died for him.
Thank you.
Approaching rendezvous coordinates now. Allied ships on sensors. Well, here's what...
A smaller version of the other.
Smaller, yes. But also deadly, judging by our sensor readings.
It's in our way. Let's do something about that so we can move on.
Over with.
Can't say I'm thrilled to be in here again. The list of people who have come here and survived to tell the tale is pretty short. Naturally, my name's on the top of that list. A dubious honor, to be sure. Right. We'll need to make our way to the core area, across a number of artificial islands, like this one. Expect attacks from security drones. And whatever else the Emperor might have dreamed up since last time I was here.
Strange anomaly ahead. Let's go examine it.
There you are, Wesley. Another strong son of the Empire, Hunter. Congratulations.
Thank you. He's going to do great things one day.
I have results of the med scans you requested as well.
His neural capacity, cognitive ability, they're amazing.
You realize we must report these findings to Section 31, yes?
No. Unless you want your affair with the Vulcan exposed as well.
No. I do not, Doctor.
Then we have an understanding. You're dismissed. Don't you worry, Wesley. I won't allow my son to be a lab rat, dissected by some Section 31 butcher. I'll do everything I can to protect you. Always.
What? What are you doing?
What the hell was that?
Shoot first, answer later. Perhaps the earliest. I remember it like it was yesterday. The moment I knew Wesley was special, even as an infant. It was also the moment I knew I had to keep his gifts a secret. I'm not sure.
Thank you.